Okay, I wrote awesome and caring. And I wrote that because as a fellow nurse, I'm just amazed at the work that each of them does every day. They're awesome at what they do and what they do for the patients, the families, the physicians, the care team, and they're caring. They're the intricate part of the caring model that Parkview has and Parkview gives.
The nurses give me hope and also give the patients hope, just to have a belief that things will get better and give the families a chance to have hope and things like that. So that's the reason why I wrote down hope.
Heroes always show up when you need them the most, and that is what our nurses did during COVID. I wrote tireless, dedicated, and compassionate. I have a sister who's a nurse, a niece who's a nurse, and I work with a lot of them. Happy Nurses Week, and thank you for your continued effort on behalf of our patients and community.
It's a week to honor nurses and all that they do. People don't understand the extent of all the things that we do here on a daily basis, and it's one week out of the whole year that we can really take some extra time to thank them for all that.
I answered with compassionate. Nurses, I think, are always first to the scene in a crisis. They're first to jump in. They have to have compassion in everything that they do to get through their shift.
I wrote lifesavers, and I wrote that because I have physically seen nurses do all that they can to save a life. It is a team effort, and you know, the patient is everything in that moment.
I wrote irreplaceable because it takes a special person to do what they do. It's not for everybody, and we need them.
You are the best to the nurses because they are the best. They take care of us every day. They are the reason that we are standing strong today. The nurses are the best.
Nurses Week means a lot. I can really appreciate the nurses on the floor now. They have so many, many things to do like we did, but a little more complicated with things like COVID coming up and many isolations, and I admire them.